Parasol?
No.
No? Dude, look how cool this thing is. Mobile kitchen. This is how quick we can do stuff nowadays. So the Nomad Kitchen, the best mobile camp kitchen. It's only got 59,000 right now. It is $800 for the early bird. $800.
For a kitchen you can put in
for
your
a kitchen and you can put in your car. Yep. All right, let's take a look. There you go. Dude, they are all about camping.
As outdoor adventure enthusiasts with
decades
of camping and cooking experience,
do it.
Exploring new we're not those people though, so why do we need this?
I just want to take a look at it. Damn. Easy to set up. We didn't want look, to it's the best in mobile. Meals anywhere we go. There's a better look, they're making little tacos. No, I know. We go ghetto when we go fucking. We just go fucking
hot
dogs.
That's because
you're shit.
Supposed to when you're camping. You're not supposed
okay,
to make it.
Okay, but look
this
at this
way.
Thing. It's just in a drawer. It's like a, this drawer thing.
At this point, you're pretentious.
But you could put that where? In a tiny house, and it would be super killer. On the outside of a tiny house?
Yeah.
That'd be amazing. On like one of the. Like, have you not seen one of those teardrop trailers? Where it's just like the kitchen, and then it's the bed on the inside. Kitchen's on the outside. It's super cool.
No, I get it. But the
look
whole
it,
point
it's got a fucking sink and shit
yeah,
for it.
Yeah, but the whole point of camping is freaking...
Yeah, but you can take that. You don't have to leave it there. That's what I'm saying. It's like you can put that on the edge of the camper. Or not the camper,
well,
but
yeah,
you can put that
fine.
On the edge of the camp table, the picnic table.
But the whole American way of camping is, you know, you do hot dogs and then hamburgers.
No, that's the poor way to do camping.
No,
that's your way.
That's the traditional American way.
Nah, man, we've had crab while camping. When you catch crabs on.
Well, that's
on the beach.
Fine. That's part of, like, not doing full-on fucking meals that they're trying to show.
Well, that's what I'm
nice
saying.
And shit.
You're trying to do that. You gotta have only fucking.
No, I'm
blah,
not.
Blah, blah, blah.
I'm
it's
not.
Like, no
I'm
way,
just
man.
Saying
look how cool
the way
this
that
thing
they
is.
Were doing their meals, like chef prepared kind of little tiny.
You
portions
mean tacos?
With things. Portion.
We can have tacos when we go camping.
That's fine, but the way they're doing it, it makes it look more sophisticated.
Honestly,
and it doesn't need to
here's
be.
The
you're
deal.
Camping. Who
we've
cares?
Already
you're
said.
You're not brushing your teeth. Who gives a fuck?
We've already said that, obviously, yeah, we're not big campers. Mostly it's
I
because it's
camping.
In the tent. It's in the tent.
I hate camping.
We don't like going in the tent. But if
I
we have a cabin.
Yeah, I don't like being anywhere near there.
That would be perfect for a fucking cabin, too.
A cabin would probably have things to cook in anyway.
No, it wouldn't. Not like a little cabin that you would, like, go, like, up here? Mm-mm.
No.
No. It wouldn't have, no, it wouldn't have cooking stuff. It would have, like, a little barbecue pit probably outside. But no, it's not going to have anything for you when it comes to some kind of actually cooking stuff. Like, you're going to have to bring everything. Which we have everything. We have everything that is on there. We have the stove. We have the. But it's all compacted. That was the reason for it. It's cool. Did you compact it? No.
I compact a lot of things. Camping stuff.